Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today I will discuss very important verbs in English. We will discuss first form and second and third form of the verbs. First verb is abuse. Abuse meaning gali dena, abused, abused. Abdicate, huquq se mehroom hona, abdicated, abdicated. Abduct, aghwa karna, abducted, abducted. Abide, qanun ke mutabiat karna, abided, abided. Abolish, qaladan qarar dena, batil karna, abolished, abolished. Abroad, مختصر كلمة abridged, abridged. Abound, كسر السهونة abounded, abounded. Abscond, فرار هنا absconded, absconded. Absent, غرازر absented, absented. Absorb, جذب كلمة absorbed, absorbed. Abbreviate, مختصر کرنا abbreviated, abbreviated. Abhor, نفرت کرنا abhorred, abhorred. Exceed, منظور کرنا exceeded, exceeded. Accept, تسلیم کرنا accepted, accepted. Accelerate, کام میں تیزی کرنا accelerated, accelerated. Achieve, hasil karna, achieved, achieved. Accommodate, jagah dena, accommodated, accommodated. Accomplish, takmeel karna, accomplished, accomplished. Account, shumar karna, accounted, accounted. Accumulate, kaam ka ijtima, der lagana. Accumulated, accumulated. Accused, ilzam lagana, accused, accused. A custom, rewaj dena, aadi hona, accustomed, accustomed. Accompany, saad dena, accompanied, accompanied. Acknowledge, taslim karna, acknowledged, acknowledged. Acquit, bari karna, acquitted, acquitted. Acquaint, waqifiyat banana, acquainted, acquainted. Acquire, hasil karna, acquired, acquired. Act, karna, acted, acted. Aid, jama karna, added, added. Adhere, chimatna, adhered, adhered. Adopt, ikhtiyar karna, adopted, adopted.